your blood-red nipples and connect them with musical lips, your head will begin to swim in conjectures, wondering why the treble clef of the violin so resembles the chokurei of Reiki. You will certainly want to know what happens if you cross the line of illicit. What will become of your desires until now, hidden in a daily routine? Forgetful of yourself, you will languidly breathe out the stale air of the empty past and let a complete symphony orchestra sweep over you. But let your attention wander, even for a split second, or focus on it too fiercely, and you face a long drawn out living death. Sustained by love, the way we fight for our daily bread, love would be like a knight, gallant and fearless. What is the daily bread without love? Can love survive without daily bread? May we take the golden mean as a harmony, or equate harmony with chivalry? And generally speaking, what do all these notions mean when we have spent so much time looking around us, fearing our neighbors? I remember myself innocent and pure. I remember God said, I am created in His image. And then, like Him, I created my own heaven and earth and said, let there be light. Let there be light both day and night. Two luminous spheres lighting up the darkness. I remember heaven was at one with the earth. When heavenly choirs celebrated the glory of life, while the earth strove for perfection. And God saw that it was good. And said, no need to save who stray. They don't greet the divine spirit. They don't carry the God's flag with conviction. God never does. I call you Martha. I gave this name to you for your heavenly ease. For your original spring, I believe that name originated from first signs of warmth. I believe originated from the marsh. В повиновении снегами тяжные, тревоги смежные, колючий мрак, как вдохновение, в одно мгновение сотрешь сомнения, зловещий знак, чудесен свет необычайной белизны, звучащий в сумерках крылатой ремаркой, зову тебя не просто искрою весны, зову тебя лучистой мартой, 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 лучистой мартой. Грехом напасть ими, пронзить нечистая, но золотистая весна легка, светла ненастьями, светла потерями, не зная времени, любовь река, чудесен свет необычайной белизны, звучащие в сумерках крылатой ремаркой, зову тебя не просто искрою весны, зову тебя лучистой мартой, лучистой лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой, лучистой мартой. Глаза усталости, улыбка шалости, горит в ночи словами вязкими, таишь незримые, неотразимые, ко мне ключи, чудесен свет необычайной белизны, звучащие в сумерках крылатой ремаркой, зову тебя не просто искрою весны, зову тебя лучистой мартой, 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 лучистой мартой. Марта. But London called you. Your attention, your look, Not for me a gentle smile, then passing, wouldn't take shape on my canvas. I was torn with jealousy. Your cooling tea, your untouched eclair, your gesture, novel, yet unmistakable, proclaimed in the open, your coming escape, hanging in the April's air. Beethoven's Sonata number 17, its end, came to mind. Though it was not musical images but notes which stirred my memory. For whom was he yearning? Or from who was his heart shrinking? I opened a jar of bright paint and hurled it on the canvas, which suddenly was lit up by poetry. Poetry is being young.